how to play La Bamba in under 60 seconds. So that intro riff starts with 3rd fret on the E, open A, then 2 and 3. Then 2nd fret on the D, open G, 3rd fret on the D, 2nd fret on the G, and then open G. Then 3rd on the E, 2nd on the A, open D, then on the D string, 3, 3, 2, oh. Then finish with a C chord, F chord, and then G. Then the vocals come in. One more time. Then once the vocals come in, it's just playing those chords on a loop. C, to an F, to a G, to a C.